colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. I have the honor to, on behalf of the charity committee, I have the honor to welcome you today at this event. The weather is so beautiful outside, but still you have come here to join us and support us. Thank you. The most devastating earthquake in April in Nepal killed almost 10,000 people, destroyed and damaged thousands of homes, ancient monuments, temples, and UNESCO heritage sites. Some of the villages have been completely destroyed. We still do not know the real numbers of victims, as in some of the areas of Nepal, there are no roads and no communications possible. One has to walk up to 8 minutes to reach this area. So you can imagine, it is very, very difficult to go there to find what's going on. Sadly enough, the aftershock quakes are still taking place, and people are still sleeping outside in fields and in streets simply because they are too afraid to go to their damaged homes to sleep, because it can collapse anytime. My brother's house in Kathmandu is also damaged. Few days ago, I called him and he told me that they are so afraid to go home to sleep, and they are still sleeping in peace as well. We Nepalese worldwide are devastated by this calamity, but we have to move on. Nepal, especially now, needs much more help, and in many, many areas. The goal of our charity event today is to help orphans and needy children who lost their parents at this earthquake. With your kind support, we would like to help as many children as possible, providing them shelter, food, and schooling. I would now like to take this opportunity to thank the sponsors, artists, and volunteers for your kind contributions, generous contributions, and support. I also would like to thank the VIC Infrastructure Committee, UN Security and Safety Services, IAEA Staff Council, UNIDO Staff Council, Building Management Services for your valuable support. I thank all the members of our charity committee who worked very, very hard and dedicated to make this event possible. Most importantly, I would like to thank each of you for joining us today and supporting us to make this event a success. Once again, thank you all for joining, and enjoy your evening.